And good evening, everybody. Thank you for being with us tonight. I'm Eric Fink. We have new details in a shooting tonight on the east side. Tucson police tell us the victim, 27-year-old Aiden Lopes, died on Thursday, and the suspect is still on the loose this evening. The shooting happened on August 17th around 3:30 in the afternoon in a neighborhood near Escalante and Prudence. Officers found Lopes shot in the backyard of a house. Lopes would die in the hospital 5 days later. If you have any information that can help detectives as they investigate here, you're urged to call 88 Crime.